center, and we've had her for a few days now from her well being out from her mother. We're just kind of getting a chance to work her and get the feels, desensitize her to things. This is a big build for such a young girl. Look at that tail, that possession, that's crazy. She doesn't care about me being such a bigger, taller guy, whip coming over top of her, noises, good. It's all about nurturing confidence at this age. Go ahead and pet her a little bit, Wendy. Good. Nice. Nice. Kind of pick up on her belly a little bit. Oh, sorry, Wendy. Nice. She's got a super little bit of possession right there. That's fantastic. Good. Playing with the whip pop a little bit. See if there's any shyness to see there. There's no shyness to see whatsoever. She's been super well started. Well stimulated.
Nice.
Good. And this is all the ingredients, man, that we have to look for.
Oh, yeah.
That's literally the foundation we're looking for. Solid nerves, solid engagement, happy attitude, lots of natural confidence. Good. And we'll just work on developing all this, taking that foundation, going with it, and building something. So there we go. Ursa. At 7 weeks of age, a little bit of bite work, get desensitized to the whip and all that.